playtime with Andy was always so exciting. Now that we live here with Bonnie, I can look at my drawings to help me remember everything that's happened. Oh, this is a great picture. It's when Woody told Sarge and the army men to find Andy's cell phone. Andy was about to leave for college, and he hadn't played with us for years. If the army men got his cell phone, we could call it and get his attention.
Let's get to the air vent, men.
Thank you.
Our objective is to aim for the door, men. Telephone located. Prepare for jump. Get the parachute ready, men.
The Army men's part of the mission was a complete success. Andy came to get his cell phone, just as we hoped. For a moment, he actually held me. But then he took the phone, closed the toy box, and left the room. A little later, Andy's mom told him to sort through everything in his room before he left for college. He decided to take Woody with him and put the rest of us in a garbage bag. We didn't know it. But Andy was going to bring the garbage bag we were in up to the attic. Before he could, his mom put us out on the curb by mistake. Thanks to my pointy tail, we got out of the garbage bag, ran into the garage, and hid. Then Buzz saw a box going to Sunnyside Daycare and decided to find us all so we could hide in the box and get donated.
I wonder where they could be hiding. Get to the car. I know where we're going. Huh. It's all right. Everything will be fine. I'll take that. Don't worry, we're a family. Fantastic! Whoa! Perhaps I could use this. Gotcha. Oh. The most important thing is, we stay together. I better check out the kitchen. Don't panic. We'll get through this. Get to the car. I know where we're going.
We were all together, thanks to Buzz. Sunnyside, where there'd be lots of children eager to play with us.